Hello, everyone. We're back. Welcome back. We're here. She just arrived. We're about to go say hi. We heard the announcement say that she's here, and everybody ran up here. So we're going up here to the park. The park. I'm guessing where the horde of people are, if I were to assume. That's what I would assume.
Yep. Is that protect?
She was probably bumping that shit in her car.
No, she probably said that song, to be honest. She probably hates the song at this point.
Oh, because it's a song.
No. She's had to sing it so many times. He drops his wallet.
Oh, I thought it was like...
He's right there. He dropped his wallet. He dropped his wallet. Here we are.
Oh my god, is that right there?
What was it, guys?
Thanks for bearing with me.
Now we stand in line.
And there might be a bat.
He's gonna walk up to her.
And there might be a bat.
He's gonna walk up to her. Sign my black boy.
Because it's the only
sign the blackness.
I couldn't get you.
He said Black Lives Matter too.
Why'd you gotta be like black?
So here's the 10.
You know, by the end of this, she's gonna be sick of her bed. She's gonna be like, I'm tired of this shit.
I'll go home to sleep. She got a
smoke. I mean, I'm glad it's his basketball one.
That just means you'll have to keep her there.
Huh?
For a minute.
She's coming through this one?
No. She's pulling people through quickly.
Which means we're literally
going. Yeah. Yeah, we in line. With that dude playing music. We in line waiting.
What's up, guys? Story.
Did you show Donald what we got?
What's up?
Yeah. Cool. Or no. Not yet.
She'll see when we get home.
Cool. At 8 o'clock tonight.
Yeah.
8 o'clock? You mean like 6, 7? Definitely not 8. Surprised on how many people in here right now.
Yeah.
Where's Mikey?
The Adler's abandoned, right?
Mom wanted to see you.
Come here.
The Adler's abandoned, isn't it?
Yes. That's why. How are you feeling?
Pretty excited.
So, photo, a combo is how much?
A combo of both?
Yes.
Is 50?
Yes.
Oh, good. I'm getting both.
How much do you have? 40?
I think I have 70.
70?
I got 60.
So get a combo.
I don't like pictures.
Well, then I'll take the picture. Get a combo and I'll take the picture and you get the autograph. Okay? Okay.
Right,
I know mom wants a picture.
I have like 73.
Okay, so yeah, we'll get a picture.
Okay. It just clicked in my head what you meant.
Yeah, everyone's pretty happy, other than Mikey. Mikey's the only one not happy. He's waiting to go check out the next thing.
No, correction. I'm chilling. I'm just waiting.
For later.
I'm just waiting for later. I'm about to
yeah, this stream doesn't know what's going on.
I'm about to run around. Run around.
He's about to run around.
I'm about to run around the entire area.
Okay.
The whole area.
Yeah,
we're
area.
Probably going to have to get there, do a quick shot of outside, and get in.
Yeah.
All right, so we got to...
Yeah, either that or we'll have to go through the back, so we're not. I don't know how the set is. I don't know.
Have you not checked the other?
I have, but like, it's a tiny town. Literally, the town is 3 blocks long, so it's long. So if we park on one of those blocks, like we should, like one of the blocks on the side of the street you'd park on, there's gonna be no cars on that block. They all have driveways.
Okay.
So it's gonna look weird.
Okay, so how are we gonna do this?
We'll find out when we get there.
Holy shit.
That's why it's fun.
Bro, I want to get in so that we can just
go. Is it bad that I never noticed you had a crown?
Oh, that's from a brace.
Never noticed it?
No, I broke my brace.
Oh. Well, why'd you do that?
They irritate the fuck out of me.
I've never had braces. I'm sorry.
Oh, believe me, they're irritating. But I'm waiting for you. Wait, later. I just hope we don't get caught.
Yeah, now we moving. We shmoving.
Shmoving like a sh. Mink.
Mink. There's more people here too. Who's that? Dylan. Who the heck is Dylan Postal? Who's Dylan Postal? He's here.
It has his picture. He's a midget wrestler.
He's a midget wrestler.
Yeah, midget wrestler.
Yo, what's that short one?
What?
Good job! Good job! Look what Jesus did! Look what Jesus did!
Black wanted Jesus. To fuck me over before Black. I saw her.
Black Jesus fucked him over again.
Oh gosh.
Black Jesus fucked him over.
He really just turned and whispered to his girl, yo, we gotta step ahead of these people. They're weird.
Really?
I think so.
Chris, you got better hair than I did.
Look at us, stepped up, and then looked back again.
Oh, I see.
Look like people.
I'm gonna have you hold the camera and like film us.
I got you. I'm Black Jesus.
Behind me.
Already
he said, I already been new, bro.
What?
Saw that 2 weeks
what?
Ago.
What?
Yo, what? There's Raven back there. Teen Titans. Raven from Teen Titans.
Yeah, Raven from Teen Titans is back there.
Oh.
Nickhead.
Yeah, like really. She's dead back there. Where's my phone at? My phone is at a great percentage, and I'm sorry.
Your phone's getting soaked to shit.
My phone is waterproof.
Lucky you. I'm holding this little water bottle and I'm about to be filming.
Not a bad idea, right? I'm about to spin through again.
You're gonna spin back twice?
Nope.
Like,
that's such a weird feeling.
What the, like, the...
No!
He blocks it.
Nigga has ultra...
He's so you're disgusting.
You're fucking...
Literally creepy.
I know, hell people are happy as hell to do this.
Yeah, they're selling the picture of her. I just saw what she had. They're selling the picture of that.
Oh, are they?
Yes, yeah, the literal scene from that picture.
That's fucking
crazy. You're gonna walk up, just walk up, fuck the picture. You think I didn't know who that was from?
And I, guess what? I got him.
Are you gonna put it on the box or out? On.
I'm pretty sure he's gonna put it on because he's just gonna take it out and put it on. Put it up. Why, what would be the point of keeping it?
Dude just blew a tire in front of the house.
Huh? What?
Some dude just blew a tire in the front of the house.
That's tough.
Well,
imagine being.
Mom's dying right now.
Could never be, man.
No way she's wearing the nightgown too.
No, she's definitely not.
No way.
It looks like it.
It's definitely not.
Mom said he kept driving after popping his tire. Eli. He kept driving after popping his tire. Imagine. Yes.
I think we can officially cop say we're all going to
I bet there is a cop behind him.
Good.
He's gonna pop his tire, he's not gonna drive off.
Wait, you better stop. You better stop before you do that. Unless he doesn't have an extra tire.
It doesn't matter.
If you don't got an extra tire, what the hell is he doing?
It doesn't matter. Yeah. You can't drive like
that. You can't
that.
Drive, now.
Magic moments. What the fuck?
Yeehaw.
What the fuck was that? Well, am I the only one that's like flowering? You ever come around these strange parts? Like, fuck that dude that popped his tire. He popped his tire for a reason.
He popped his tire. Hayden pops his tire from here. Nigga got the aim fucking bot. Nigga got aim bot. Got it.
Fucking Reaper from Overwatch.
This nigga's Soldier from Overwatch.
Yo, Soldier 76.
Huh?
Soldier 76.
Yes.
Bro.
You got Widow on your side.
What'd you say? You're naming literally every character I play as.
I play Lucio.
You play what?
Lucio.
I would get a picture and then have her
I
sign
do
that.
Widowmaker, Soldier.
Or just have her sign that.
Just
have her sign the box somewhere, wherever you want.
Who else do I play as in Overwatch? I do Genji every once in a while.
Yeah, no, I do healers. I do Lucio and Bastion.
I could never be a healer.
Bro, healers, I'm fucking goated.
We're talking about Overwatch.
Oh, but watch.
Overwoke.
Overwoke?
Overwoke. That's what they say. That's what my friends fucking call it. Overwoke.
Both of them have your potty.
Yeah, I know they do, but odds are my condition is better.
Odds are they're selling them up there.
Because these are. It was. They're not selling these up there.
Oh,
but I literally paid for quality, so literally my metal is in theirs. He was like, they had her pop, and I was like, yeah, well, mine looks better, I paid for quality.
Bro, I could just picture, like, just coming up there and just be like, sign up that early, and then just like, yo, let me smash the shit.
Where's Dusty Bun?
Where's Dusty Bun now?
Yo, imagine being able to work with them now. That's the other
She
part
was with him yesterday, too. That's the funny thing. That him, her, Dusty? And Dustin were together literally yesterday.
That's crazy.
Wild. His scent is still on her, bro. Like,
you're fucking wild.
Fucking werewolf motherfucker.
Nigga said,
bro. You can smell that
stuff. Hey, yo, what the fuck was that?
Almost dying.
I think Dom just died.
I did.
He did.
Absolutely did.
You're dead.
So is he.
White Eli.
Yeah, Dom. White lives matter too.
Equality for all.
Equality for all.
Hot lives matter.
It is. There's a lot of people just radiating heat.
You know, I thought it was gonna be hot out.
Rainy.
Genuinely thought it was gonna be hot out, not rainy.
Yeah, bro, I am dead.
Eli hey,
is
Arnold.
Simping. Eli is fangirling.
This nigga is fake.
He is not. Nah, he's more than fangirl. Like, he is simping, my boy.
This nigga got the shit going crazy.
This nigga's so weird.
Mom said to get help for that.
Yo, Mikey, what you with this quick?
Simp mode going crazy.
What?
Oh, it's Kyler. How's it going?
Kyler.
We were talking about Overwatch, man.
We were just yeah, worried. We were literally just talking about Overwatch. Bruh.
Kyler rapes at any fucking game he plays.
No, really.
Kyler's
raping?
Kyler
rapes at any game.
Kyler's raping games?
Because I was about to say, Kyler's, like, crazy. Just any fucking game. You can't keep up with him. Like, every once in a while, you can. You
bullshit.
You really can't.
This nigga
whooped
my ass in foosball.
No.
This nigga whooped my ass in foosball.
Literally. Overwatch, foosball, Fortnite, he will smack you.
It's crazy.
It's a wild Kyler.
No. Yeah, bust.
Bottom. It's a pop. It's a pop. Absolutely, don't forget it. He said, absolutely, don't forget it. That's crazy. That's wild.
Yeah. And if the reason why you're wondering, like, hey, why am I actually like, keeping up with Kyler right now? Odds are it's Anaya.
It's Anaya.
You got Anaya playing for him?
Either that or Kyler is just so smacked the fuck out and not giving a fuck. But even then,
you still can't keep up.
He'll still be 20 ahead. He won't be 50 ahead, he'll be 20 ahead.
Nothing.
No.
Nice.
He's saying.
He just finished his 5 hour.
Oh, shit. Nice, bro.
5 hour, yeah. Of course, for driving. Oh. Look at this name. Hold up.
What?
I don't know who that is, but I'm guessing Kyler knows.
Absolutely, it's Naya. Absolutely, he said absolutely it's Naya.
He said absolutely it's Naya.
Yeah, it's the short one.
Short.
Yeah,
that's
I'm pretty sure it's Chinese. Yeah.
He's a leprechaun WWE wrestler.
Yeah.
Yeah,
nigga.
Yes.
Yo, are you fucking good?
Aiden, are you okay?
I'm broken.
You're broke?
I'm broken.
You're broken.
I didn't realize that.
Did you die? Did you die?
Could I die? Yeah.
Dead.
A lot of people.
You want to get a picture?
I got too much social anxiety.
I got that on camera.
I'm not. Yeah.
You're starting talking, you know.
Yo, right? I'm
starting talking.
What do you mean?
Bro, this is starting.
He said, give me the sign.
This nigga's a happy-go-lucky ass nigga right now.
Bro! He is so happy, bro. It's not even funny.
He said that.
How close are you guys? Like,
I don't know what you can.
Like,
I mean,
three,
you
four
go
people.
First, 'cause we're a different brand.
Not too much.
Yo, this nigga.
So you could just, you could go have your moment.
No, you can have,
but I need
you can have your never
line.
Ending story.
We'll go first.
Okay.
I can't with this dude.
I'm dying.
Nigga's a whole thing.
We gotta find a bathroom before we, like,
I gotta leave. I'm glad I'm not the only one. I'm not the only one that
we can
piss.
Probably stop at the Dunkin'. That's like 5 minutes on
the road. I gotta piss.
Absolutely abuse the universe.
Just take a 3-hour piss.
You good in there? Yeah, it's just still coming out. Like, I don't. Y'all might want to like put some rocks over here. Like this is it's a waterfall at this point. This is a stream.
Y'all might want to put some towels around. That shit gonna fill up.
A urinal. Imagine a urinal filling up. Imagine our conversation in this vlog. Anyone else hearing it?
Yeah, seeing that everyone just went quiet.
We're not talking. We're. Everybody hearing
bullshit. Like a weirdo. Bro. It's a celebrity.
Nigga talking to lines.
It's crazy. We're right here.
We're all gonna have fun, huh?
Pew.
I got one nigglet, two nigglet, three nigglet.
Just everyone. One signature here, one signature here, one signature here.
I think you have to pay like 60. You say another signature.
You need mine to complete your set.
No, I'll get one because I'm gonna be the nigglet. I'll get one.
Oi.
Hey. I was getting all of that picture autograph and the.
Will you take a picture of it?
Thank you, man.
Someone needs a picture. And you can literally.
What?
He doesn't have his phone. So, Eli, you have to take the picture. Or, Mikey, you'll take the picture.
Oh my god, I gotta take the picture now, too. Alright.
Nah, we gotta use.
Eeny, meeny, miny,
moe. You better take it because you have good quality.
Bro, I got it. I also gotta fucking keep this shit recorded too. Yeah.
You better take a good picture, head ass.
I got it.
You better not fuck it up.
She got good head game.
This is a.
She got good head game. Yeah. Hmm? She lives in this game? Yeah. No way. Wait, no way. Wait, where was Stranger Things filmed?
You should walk up and go, want to go back to Schenectady, bro?
Yo!
I dare you.
Don't do that.
How much?
Don't.
Too much.
How much?
Too much.
Too much. Nick, you said too much. No, but like, where was Stranger Things filmed?
What? Stranger Things? Cali.
Cali, right?
Yeah. No, and then the mall?
It was in Illinois.
The mall.
They filmed it in Illinois.
They filmed it somewhere.
Or no, that's where Hawkins is. Hawkins?
Yeah. What the fuck?
Yo, I'm
going to go up.
Are you going up or are we going up?
Yeah, so basically just stand. You're basically just going to stand right.
Yeah.
Not now,
obviously. Nah, I know. There's a dorm. Alright, come on. Come on, boys, girls.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, how are you?
Good.
This nigga.
I love this. Where did you find this one?
I had to order it because I wanted one that looked really good because.
Oh my god.
I'm obsessed with Stranger Things. So I was like, if I'm gonna get one, I need one with like good box, good quality.
Yeah. That is so awesome. This is very nice. There is not a single dent.
No,
amazing. Do you collect pops?
I do. I have like 5 shelves in 2 different houses.
That is wild. You guys are from Schenectady too?
Yeah.
That is so cool. I love it. It's a great place to be.
Yeah.
I'm like right down by
the road.
J Street is my favorite.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yo!
I love J Street so
far. Yes! I am always, you can find me in Whistling Petal. My favorite.
That is a good
my
place.
Favorite
yes.
Place. And Simone's, it just opened.
Simone's is really good.
So good. So good. They've got like all the best spots.
They really do.
Yes.
Yeah. Like just the sound is
just yes.
You want a good sandwich.
Yes. I grew up like my mom would take me to Open Door all the time and I would just like sit there and she would read and I would like look at everything. It's my favorite thing to do.
It's great.
Yeah. Oh, school. I love this. I'm going to have to tell him that I signed one of his. That is awesome. Do you want me to sign on the front? I feel like you gotta leave space if you ever meet him, too. I feel like. I'll make it smaller just in case you ever find him. Because he does come once every now and then. He'll probably come once. Yeah.
a kit here, so pull up his camera.
Alright.
And then we just want a picture.
Awesome, yeah, let's do it.
Alright.
Together, that's 50.
Eli, you give him the money, FYI.
Oh, did he gave you?
Oh, right. But I gave you
10. Give me 10 back here.
Oh, my God. For you? And we're back.
Hold on.
What's up?
That was awesome.
So he just got a photo?
He got a photo. Oh, okay. Right.
Gotcha.
Thank you so much. You too.
Thank you.
He's getting something else. Yeah, to get a picture.
I gotta go out there. I'm too hot.
Yeah, it's hot as heck in here.
That's insane.
That is insane. She's literally from our hometown. Like, that's just crazy. That's crazy that someone got famous in our hometown, though.
Literally. Like, it doesn't happen.
Like, how does that happen?
Talent.
She really must have been looking for jobs and saw Stranger Things. She said, mine?
No, for real. Like, how do you come across a Stranger Things cast?
Yeah, how do you find that? Like... I think he might. Yeah, I think he might.
Okay. Awesome.
What happened?
I almost tried to make him pee it twice.
Twice?
I don't know. I think he almost fucked it up.
What happened?
Wasn't that good? Yeah or no?
Camera. No, I know. They said steady the camera.
Well, that's because I wasn't paying attention at first.
You gotta protect that, bro.
Yeah, you're gonna get it wet.
You're gonna get that shit. So, alright, so what? Are we out?
Yeah, we out.
Alright, yo, let's get
Yeah, I'm gonna set out before someone tries to.
No, let's get out before this chicken is so. No, baby.
I love how his says see you in Schenectady.
Yeah.
That's great. That is great.
It's so good, bro. It's so good.
It was such a good trip.
It was. It was.
Y'all all were like, what?
Definitely.
Get Bro, now we have to walk down Dre Street some more, bro. Like, I don't walk down there.
I didn't even know she
Imagine
goes
we
could
confront with her. Imagine we could confront with her.
I would. That us. Someone should ask for a snap. Yo, Eli, you should have asked for her snap, bro.
I didn't think about it. You want her
Yo, dead ass.
She got. Oh, son.
Bro, she probably got hoes on hoes.
Not only that,
she got hoes on
hoes. She had at least like 4 or 5.
Yeah, but it's kind of fucked up. Like, I think you're
definitely
a business man. You gotta have a business, a personal.
That's insane.
And
yeah, right. No. So who's down to go back home tonight and go fucking this
J Street.
That was Simone. Did we go to Simone's or the
other one? Because she said the kitchen was her favorite.
How do you think you could fit
this? Not really, no.
I mean, it can get a little squishy, but yeah, I wouldn't.
Man, Fandom Fest is here. That's crazy.
Yo, when are we getting the raffle
coming?
You remember that shit?
Iron
Rolls
raffle.
Yeah, it was.
I think
she looked like she was just ready to fucking
freak out her. That's another reason why I don't know if I'd be able to handle things. You have like people at me constantly. Yeah.
She looked overwhelmed.
You probably do get overwhelmed.
I'm
it's
so
hot
glad
in there.
We're
she's not allowed to leave. Like, we're just allowed to, like, leave and cool off. So she's
yeah.
probably getting fucking hot. Oh my god.
Exactly.
That's all I can put in
there. Oh, thank god we're leaving.
I was about to go all the way down the highway.
Bro, that was great.
Oh my god, she looked dead. She looked
dead. Bro, we gotta go down to Sanctity now, bro. That's crazy. And you know that means? You know what that means too? Eli, you know what that means? It means she's not a pussy. She lives in Schenectady. Like,
I didn't know that. I could imagine her fighting.
I could imagine her
fighting. Her enough, she could swing.
Oh, absolutely.
She could swing.
She looked like she was ready to have an anxiety attack, though.
Now, hold up. This is the only
other
thing.
That fake smile could
say
it
all. What?
Look that bad.
There's like a bottom of a car in here. Interesting. That's cool.
That's being one of your videos.
I like how she actually.
It's on stream, my man.
To see the pops too, so she didn't take up the entire.
Yep.
Yeah.
Pop. She's smart.
Like when I got Chucky signed, he took up that entire fucking.
Bro.
Jesus.
She.
I couldn't find you. What happened?
He said,
I've never signed a Lucas. A Lucas one?
Yeah, that's fucking racist. That's. Actually. No, she really. She's never actually signed a racist.
That's fucked.
I don't think she meant that as a racist.
No, just no one. No, like, because nobody wants. No one wants Lucas.
Nobody wants Lucas.
Actually, oh my god. You were the first Lucas she signed.
You're the first black one she signed.
You're the first black boy signed.
And he's black too. That's the best part.
Yeah, right. Bro, now we dead gotta just roll up on J Street,
no
walk down the block.
How much you wanna bet?
When she said
J
Street, I was like, no
bro,
way.
Bro, there's no way.
She literally said that you were the first week to sign, and she actually probably can remember that.
I heard J Street and Schenectady, and I went,
yeah,
no
worry,
fucking
I like,
hey, my
goes,
head said, take me home with you.
She gonna tell the guy, oh, wow, I've actually signed one of your toys.
She said she was gonna talk to me.
No, I know.
How much more bet she's gonna actually do it? Oh god.
How much you wanna bet we could see her in the next 2 days in Schenectady, my boy? Like, that's insane.
Alright, where's the next place?
The next place. I'm still on stream, so don't say it. So, that was an amazing stream. So, let me see your thing. So,
you?
Show the stream.
Holy fuck, it's hot.
Give me your shirt to dry that off.
My phone.
It's not like.
Not your shirt. Your shirt.
Oh shit, because it's already melting.
That's why I said, give me your shirt.
I know, it's.
Yeah, the signature's okay.
Signature's okay.
It's just going to be, the picture will be a little wilted from the rain. No, I wanted to show the stream
shit,
first.
What?
The picture's going to be a little wilted from the rain. It's got drops on it. Other than that, the signature itself is fine, still legible. He's still legible.
Holy shit. Look at that amazing picture.
And it's so funny that she put it right, like it's a meme. It literally looks like a meme how she's saying it. Is that just me?
No.
That's crazy.
Bluetooth.
Let me get it back.
Waiting for connection. Bluetooth is connected.
That's insane. I'm telling you, I walk down the road and see
bro,
her,
like
bro.
To find when fucking Lucas is gonna be on. You're gonna get this shit signed.
I bet he is.
Bro,
Let it dry and don't touch it, Mom said.
Yeah, the signature.
No, the whole picture, she said.
Oh.
Let it, yeah, don't
let's get
touch
driving.
It.
My car needs some air, it's hot.
Did you get a picture?
Me?
Did we show, here, show Donna this.
Oh, no, because she's probably watching, man.
Okay. So I'm gonna take that off, because that's just not.
Oh, shit. Well,
getting messed up. So, that was.
There, hold this.
Do you know where the balcony is? Here, let's look up that.
It's that way.
Are you sure?
That's all I know, yeah.
What, the abandoned, huh?
No, the Duncan.
Oh, we're going to
the abandoned
one piss.
Is still a good half hour away. But we need to pee.
Oh my god.
That was literally amazing.
Literally? Literally.
And she'll never forget that.
The people
that live in her hometown. Went to go see her.
Getting a Lucas signed.
Like, literally, she'll never forget that moment.
Got her, and she got her
and
she,
no, she's gonna be walking into Schenectady tonight, bro, and that ass look, and she's gonna be like, oh, fuck, I forgot. She said J Street, and I was like,
there's no way.
Flat?
I think it was the way I was holding the camera.
Oh.
Could be it.
Oh, let it dry flat.
Yeah. Let it dry flat. So, like, put it under.
Oh my god.
That was literally amazing.
Sure.
Time for my
that is.
That was fucking crazy.
That was crazy.
I gotta send you the picture.
Yeah.
The one after the light is gonna be the left.
No, is it bad that I told you we'd be taller than her? And we were.
Was, Eli was
no,
taller than her.
Elijah was taller than her?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Like, she
by
was...
By a couple inches.
She was in my shoulder, my boy. Like, that's how tall she was.
Short as hell.
What is that? Make sure nothing touches it. Okay.
What?
The picture. Make sure nothing touches it.
How do you flip here? There we go.
Holy shit.
And you can show everyone, it doesn't
matter. Hey guys.
You know, it would be nice if you told me how to turn left.
I did!
No, you didn't.
I said at the turn after the light, you have to turn left.
Who heard that?
Huh?
Did anyone hear him say that?
The turn after the light, you have to go left. I said it, y'all. I said it, goddammit. Things just gonna follow this.
Alright. That was great. Definitely didn't expect Schenectady. I expected Niski.
That's crazy.
Like, she dead probably lives in one of the most expensive houses in Schenectady, bro. Sure. Like, we're doing.
Your
she lives in a gated house.
She probably does.
Open
she lives in one of those goddamn big-ass mansions between Niskayuna and Schenectady.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, you're gonna go straight to the light.
She's usually over by J Street.
Doesn't mean she can't walk
there
or drive. She's our age. And how the heck do you live in Schenectady and are able to go to Stranger Things and work? Like, what?
Like, how did you even hear about that casting?
Because I didn't. I was in Schenectady around that time. I sure as hell didn't.
Like, what? Unless you have an agent that's really good at their fucking job.
Like, think of that. We
okay, she probably had an agent. Well,
we grew up with her in the same town as us.
Alright, so what other
no,
movies was she in?
Like, think
she
of that.
She went to Schenectady High.
She went to Schenectady High.
Oh, shit, that's right. She fucking went to Schenectady High.
She had to have.
She had to have gone to Schenectady High.
Before finishing online for
yeah.
Well, what
Stranger
is she, 20,
Things.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So she went to Schenectady High what?
A couple years ago.
Couple
4 years ago.
4 years ago?
Yeah. 4 years ago.
4 years ago? Oh, shit, I was in ninth grade. I was either in eighth or
bro,
grade.
You probably went to high school. Eli probably went to high school. No.
Holy shit.
Elias might have went to high school with her.
No, because Elias was in LaSalle at that point. Right. She walked our blocks with us as a child, bro.
Yep.
Oh my god, that's fucking...
Like, Eli, you might have passed her... You could have passed her in the car with your parents at one point, and not even know.
We usually walk across the street. Like, with the street, we usually walk.
You could have passed by that restaurant with her in it.
No, dead ass.
Like, what the fuck, bro?
It's crazy.
Like, that's insane. Yeah, be careful.
She went to Nisky, you know.
She went to Nisky. So my cousin...
Your cousin.
My cousins could have went to school with her, that means. Jordan and Abby could have... Probably Abby, to be honest, probably went to school
with her. Abby was probably friends with her.
No. As nice as Gabriella was, she definitely wasn't no friends with no Abby. Shoot a shot at Abby.
So if she goes on J Street, but she went to Niskayuna High, that has to mean she lives in one of those mansion houses.
She's close enough.
Her hands are so soft.
My boy. What? What?
Nick is gonna get that serious hand job from her.
Bro, I can still feel her in my shoulder, so.
Oh my god.
Bro, I'm just gonna tell you now, Mikey. The older you get and the less you get physical touch, the more anything hurts. Literally.
Hurts, really?
Yeah.
Hi.
Not wrong. Oh, really? I can't even... Oh, no.
And we'll just cross.
I don't gotta piss.
You don't gotta piss? Just speak for your goddamn self.
Yeah, right. Alright, so we're gonna end the stream here, though. As we pee and go to our next destination.
The next destination and do some recording for that destination.
Say bye.
And do all the dudes.
He's so excited right now. We'll probably do a video talking about this. We might do a live stream talking about this at some point. And yeah.
No, I was just taking the tag off.
I know. You all know who this is for. Okay, that's cool. So yeah, but we're gonna end the stream. I hope you all liked it. And we'll do a follow-up stream eventually. And hopefully Eli won't be creaming himself.
I think he might still be
creaming. I think he might be creaming.
He might still be creaming today.
He's gonna be sitting there a week later. I feel her time.
I haven't washed my hair.
One month later, her hate my hair smell is still on.
Alright. Well, we'll catch you guys in the next stream or the next video or whatever gets uploaded next. We'll see you. Bye! Oh, the mic is gone.
Bye, y'all.
Bye.